The two concerned players have felt what has gone wrong, and they have understood the magnitude of what's happened, and we are still waiting for a decision to be made. But from the Indian cricket team point of view, this changes nothing in terms of our beliefs in the change room. Does nothing to the spirit that we've been able to create within the change room, and these are purely individual opinions, and something, as I said, which is in an inappropriate space. We definitely, as the Indian cricket team, do not support views like that.